Hey y'all. Okay, it's the next day, and I told you we're gonna come back. We are gonna try that tiered tray. We're gonna finish it up today. I've got to first show you something I bought today. I told y'all before, it doesn't take much to excite me, but I'm really excited about this. It is a L'Oreal, and my cheap ass phone won't focus in, so just know that this is L'Oreal Infallible Pro Last Waterproof Pencil Eyeliner, and it does say that it is safe to use on your waterline, so I'm very, very excited about it. What I'm going to do is, I've got everything else on, which is very little. When I'm at home, I don't put a lot of makeup on, and you notice the hair's kind of whatever. I don't know what you want to call the hair today. But because I live in the Dallas area, and this is not going to be real ladylike what I'm going to say, but I'm going to say it anyway. It's towards the end of September, and it is still hotter than a whorehouse on nickel night. I cannot be wearing a big bunch of stuff on my face when it's that hot and I'm sweating like a big old sweater, McSweaterson. So, anyway, let's try this. I don't know. I guess it's a pencil kind of thing. I don't know what it is, but I'm going to put on my big mirror here and I'm going to give it a shot. Would y'all like to, let me zoom you in a little bit. That ought to be good and funny so you can see all of my mess ups. And my eyes today, I don't know what's wrong with my eyes. I've got my bags. They're part of me. We've talked about it. We've laughed. We've cried. It changed our life. But the small lines and wrinkles, I don't know what's wrong. They're kind of not there that bad. I use the like I've told you before, I use the cheap collagen moisturizer from Walmart, and I take BioSeal every night, which is a collagen generator type thing, and I don't know what's up with it, but the wrinkles are a lot better. So let's try this. I can't see one iota, so I'm just going to come here. I'm hoping that you might be able to watch me do this. Let me see. I'm going to just kind of hit it right along my eyelashes. And if anybody is wondering what type of eyeshadow I have on, I don't. It's bronzer. I just decided bronzer would be the thing to do for today. Okay, let's try this. Let's see what it does. Let's just see. And I'm going to put a little bit more waterline here. And there it is. Oh, I forgot to tell you, the most important part of it is that it's the first time I've seen it in gray. So I don't know. I can't see without my glasses. Let's see if it shows up. Kind of does. It kind of looks, like an amateur put it on, but that's okay. Let me fill it in just a tad bit. Okay. Oh, great. I effed it up, so that's good. Okay, what I'm going to do, because I don't want this to be too long, I want you to be sure and see that. I am going to stop it right here, finish my face, get set up in my kitchen again, and we'll get back to work. We will attempt to decoupage today, and don't know, may work, may not. We'll just have to wait and see. But let me tell you one thing for sure, it's not going to beat me. It will not beat me. I am going to win. So I'll see you in a little bit. Let me get finished up, then y'all, I'll come back and get you, and we will be done. Okay, let me show you where I'm at, what I've done, and what I still have yet to do. The little glass, or, well, actually it's a candle holder that I broke yesterday. Of course, I had to stop what I was doing, go buy a new one. And so I have painted the bottom of the stem and the inside. That gives me a really shiny, can you see how shiny it looks now? So I've got the little crystal right there, and then it'll be white up against both of the tiers. If you hear that noise, it's Daisy playing with her little toy. Okay, I'm going to push you down just a little bit so you can see the first tray. So here it is. Let me get you down there. Okay, so here is the first tray. And I've just got my little, all of my little flowers laid out. So there's that. And then I've got, this is the other, and I've got it all painted up, and then I've got the flowers in there as well. Okay, so I went to Tuesday morning. I wanted to just find napkins. I've watched a lot of people do these, and they use napkins. And so I went to Tuesday morning, and just FYI for anybody that likes to decoupage, they have got some of the most beautiful paper napkins you've ever seen, and they're not expensive at all for what they are. You know, a lot of times the napkins you get are just on, have the decoration just on the little part that you see in the package, you know. These, the whole one whole side is just covered in the flowers. So I wanted to make this one kind of girly, because I don't know where I'm going to use it. This one's going to be mine, because the first one always, you know, you kind of learn on the first one. I've never tried decoupage before. Well, I have, and it was not pretty. So we're going to try it. So what I'm going to do, I have got, first thing you have to do is you have to get all of the tiers, all of the ply loose, and the bottom ply, the number three ply, comes off very, very easy. And I found the second one. If you just kind of blow gently, you can peel that second one off. Look how easy that comes off. See, we're getting that. So now we have got a very, very thin little piece of napkin. And I did not cut it out. I just trimmed up to it. I'm thinking the white around it is not going to show. So anyway, we've got that. So we're going to get those done. Then I'll be back in a minute and we'll get started gluing. How about that? Okay, y'all, had to get me a cup of coffee. Before we get started, decoupage, what I'm doing with these napkins, one ply of napkin, it is just a very delicate thing to do. And I've been accused of being a bull in a china closet, so I don't know how this is going to go. And another thing, I don't know if y'all happen to notice the lips. When I finished up my makeup, which, by the way, turned out pretty good, I think. Can you see? Okay, anyway, when I was finishing up, I put on some frosted lip enhancing plumping lip gloss. I was just wondering if you noticed my big voluptuous lips, and then I was thinking, how could they not notice? Okay? All right, we're ready to start this. So I am going to tilt you ladies down. Oh, wait. Give me one second. I forgot to get water. And what you may ask is the water for, and I'm not real sure. I saw one lady use water, so why not? I have pulled all the napkins off. They're ready to be put down on this. Now, what I'm going to do for the glue part, for the bottom where you do it onto the object, I'm going to use a big brush, and this brush is clean. It just got stained with my red when I was doing the dresser. But anyway, I'm going to put the glue down with this big one, and then I'm going to use my little one. I'm going to use some water first on it and then cover it in Mod Podge. That's a blend. Who knows what's going to actually happen. But anyway, I'm going to put you down so you can see what I'm doing. Can you see? Okay, we're going to lift this one up right here. Let me turn you a tiny bit. Okay, there we go. Now, I'm going to lift this one up, and I'm going to put Mod Podge. Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm blowing everything away. I'm just going to put a bunch of Mod Podge on here, and it doesn't matter if it gets where it's not supposed to be, because I'm going to be covering the whole thing in it anyway. So let's see. Let's give this a shot. Okay, here is my first attempt, and we're going to put her down. Ay-yay-yay. Put this down, and okay, now I'm going to go with just the tiniest little bit of, oh, the water helps. Yes, it does. Okay, just the tiniest little bit of water. I'm going to put this water over here so you can possibly see what I'm doing. I don't know if you can or not, but what I'm doing is putting a little bit of water, and then I'm just, come up there, girl. I'm just kind of very gently working it, gently. I'm going to try to work out the wrinkles, if there are any. Which there are, but I think that's part of the beauty of decoupage. If you can't do it, if it's not perfect, it's okay. You know, if you have, just kind of tap it, and let's get it all tapped in. Now we're going to cut, whoa. Come on, baby, come loose for mama. Okay, let's see what we're going to do here. This tour. But you know what? It's okay if it tears, because you can pull this right up to it and you can fix it back. Okay, we're going to bring this back here where it tore. Right there. Nobody will ever be any the wiser. I think that we fixed that pretty good. Now, I want this to come around this curve. Okay, you know what? Okay, now I need a little more Mod Podge, because this is going to wrap around. So let's pull this down there and go ahead and just start wrapping this around very gently. And I'm even going to pull it all the way to the bottom. Y'all can't really see that, but... Oh my gosh, this is kind of turning out better than I thought it would, y'all. I'm getting a lot of water, but that's okay. I'm not that concerned about it. There's plenty of Mod Podge underneath it. Y'all, I think it might actually... I don't want to say for sure, but I think it might actually... turn out pretty. Let's just see. Okay, I'm going to pull you back up here to me for just a moment. Whoop. Okay, here we go. I'm back, and that really wasn't that bad. It really wasn't. I think this might turn out, and good thing these are napkins so I can clean up my mess. But every time I laugh, they start going in weird directions. So what I'm going to do, my dears, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to finish this. Takes a while to kind of figure out exactly how, well, not a while, but you have to kind of figure out exactly how you want them. So I'm going to go ahead, I'll do one more, let y'all see it, and then I'm going to let y'all go do whatever it is you need to do while I get the rest of it done. and then I'll come back and show you. Now, of course, it's not going to be dry yet. Once it completely dries, then I will be putting decoupage on, or the Mod Podge on top. And once that dries, then, you know, it'll be finished. But let me do one more. I'll show you one more because it's really kind of fun. I'm kind of liking it. I'll show you one more, and then I will let y'all go do what you need to do. We'll meet back up in a little bit. So here we go. Okay, let's go with this baby. I want to start it right there. Let's get our Mod Podge. And we want plenty of it just across this way and down here. I don't know exactly where I need it or how much, but that's okay. Now, I'm going to very, very gently lay this down on here. Okay, so now, can y'all see what I'm doing? Can y'all see this? Let me make sure you're able to see the one I'm, this is, okay, this is the one I'm working on. Let me turn it around here so you can see it. Okay, so now once I have this down, this is where I come in with my water, and I'm kind of just laying it into that Mod Podge with my water. Gently, gently. Now it's going around a curve here, so I want that to be in that curve really well. Then now we're going to come up over the edge. Let's get, make sure we haven't got any bubbles in here. That's the main thing. Get rid of the bubbles. Whoa. Oh no. I just made a mess, but that's okay. That's all right. This one, I don't know if it's going to turn out quite as well. I think I'm a little overconfident this time, but the main thing is we want the bubbles out, and I think the water really, really helps with getting those out. It's going to cause it to take a lot longer to dry, of course, but hey, we got nothing but time, nothing but time. Okay. All right. There we go. I'm going to bring you back up. I hope I'm not making you nauseous going up and down, up and down. But I'm going to finish up decoupaging all the flowers on. And once I'm through with that and they dry a little bit, then I'm going to come back and I'll show you what it's going to look like when it's all put together. So I think it's going to work. Yes. I told you it wasn't going to beat me. It's not the boss of me, and it's not going to beat me. See you in a bit. Bye-bye. Okay, y'all. It's done. The only thing lacking, I decided I'm not going to glue the middle thing, the little stand in the middle. I'll tell you why in a minute. And it still needs one coat of decoupage glue, the Mod Podge all over it to kind of give the whole thing a shiny finish. But I'm pretty excited. I am gonna swing around so y'all can see not only my messy bar, but here we go, and we are going to go down. Da da da. Get it back so you can see the whole thing. What do you think about it? Okay, let me show you how pretty it turned out. I'm gonna raise you back up and we're gonna swing back around. Okay, I'm not the best photographer in the world, but we know that. So one of these days when I'm a millionaire YouTube star, then I'll hire me somebody to actually do my photography for me. Until then, y'all are stuck with me. Okay, here is the top. Now remember, it was a pie pan. That's all in the world it is. Isn't that pretty? Like I said, it's got to have one more coat of Mod Podge. Then here is the little stand. You saw that. And then here's the bottom tier. You'll see how I just took the decoupage kind of up over the side a few places. And I'm happy with it. I really am. Okay, so the reason I'm not going to go ahead and glue the stand on there, which is very easy. You know, you all know how to glue, so you just do that. But tomorrow, if you'll remember, way back, I told y'all I was going to visit my very best friend, my BFF of life, in Missouri. And tomorrow I'm leaving, and I'm going to be stopping in Tulsa because my cousin that just recently moved to Tulsa lost her husband very unexpectedly recently. And so Tulsa is just almost halfway between, I'm going to right outside of Springfield. So it's about halfway. So I'm going to stop off tomorrow in Tulsa and spend the night with my cousin, spend the afternoon and the night, and then get up Friday, drive on to my friend Lisa's. Well, my cousin is a girly girl, a lot like me, and so I'm going to take this little stand to her. I think she'll kind of like it. She likes little doodad kind of stuff. So I'm going to take the two-tiered little cookie tray. It could be used for little pet at fours. You could use it for, you know, baby showers, wedding showers, whatever the hell you want to. Okay, so, and then my BFF Lisa is the exact opposite of me, and she would not like flowers at all. She would not like a tiered tray. Lisa and her husband have, besides their jobs, they have a goat farm. They raise goats and they garden and they do all of that stuff, which, you know, is like right up my alley. Yeah. So anyway, my daughter made something that she makes signs, and so she made me one to take to Lisa. Hold on one second. I'm going to grab it. Hold on one second. Isn't that beautiful? So anyway, that's what I'm going to take to Lisa. That's more... more her style. So anyway, while I'm there, I will be doing kind of a vlog, I guess you'd call it. I'll do some videos while I'm there of me and my cousin in Tulsa, Lisa and I in Missouri. And when I get back, which I'll be back maybe Friday sometime. No, not Friday. Duh, I'm leaving Thursday. Spend Thursday night in Tulsa. I'll be at Lisa's Friday and Saturday. Then I'm going to head home Sunday. I'm going to go back through Tulsa because it's right on the way. Spend Sunday night there. And then I'll be home Monday. So it probably, more than likely, will be Tuesday before I'm able to get the vlog up of my trip. But I am so excited. It's been a hard summer with Maurice, my husband, being sick a lot in and out of the hospital, and I'm just ready for a break. I need some girl time, so that's what I'm going to go do. If any of y'all live in Tulsa or in the Pleasant Hope, Missouri area, let me know. I'll give you a call and stop by. We'll have coffee or whatever. So anyway, I need to go so I can get this thing edited and get it uploaded so y'all will have it to... see my finished product. Oh, I had to have a coughing fit. I hope y'all didn't have to hear any of that. Anyway, I want to thank all of my subscribers. I'm getting more every day. That's very exciting. I guess there's people out there that likes this, likes to listen to this old lady ramble on. And if you have been watching my channel, if you're watching this and you have not yet subscribed, I ask you to please subscribe. And I'll have more content coming at you. I never know what it's going to be. I've been looking I got a new Paula Young catalog in. I've been looking at those girls, and I'm thinking I might need to order a new wig. From the looks of my hair today, I think I need two or three of them on. But anyway, y'all have a great weekend. When I get back in town, I'll have a video up of all the fun times I had. And until then, I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.